Mommy, I saw Dad with the lady next door.
Hey, you get back here. And what happened, son?
Then they went upstairs and they took off their clothes.
And then what did they do?
And then they did the same thing that you and Uncle Fred always do.
Oh, great heavens!
Excuse me.
Hi.
Would you rather take this $5 bill or double it and give it to the next person?
I'll take it.
No, you can't do that.
You literally just asked me if I wanted to keep $5.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to keep it.
Then why would you ask me?
Stop recording. Look, kid, you're supposed to double it and give it to the next person because you're a good person.
So to be a good person, I'm supposed to give away free money?
Yes, someone might need it more.
But what if you give the money to someone who isn't a good person or is rich?
It doesn't matter. That's how the game works.
I don't want to play. I want the money.
Let's try this one more time. Would you rather take this $5 bill or double it and give it to the next person?
If I double it, can I be the next person?
Oh, great heavens!
Damn, bro, why you slam your backpack like that, bro? I'm trying to get slammed like that, if you know what I mean. What's your cute ass, boy? I'll kiss you right now, boy, in front of everybody, the whole classroom. Especially the teacher, since you know she don't got no love life, so she'll get jealous. She'll be on Tinder, hoping people will swipe right on her. Bitch, they swiping anything but right on your ugly ass. Bro, why you so mad, bro? You want me to sing for you?
Baby, 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 oh, like baby, 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 no.
Hold on, I could do better than that. Damn. Excuse me.
Hey, son.
Mommy, you're home.
Is Dad not home yet?
Yes, he brought a random girl over saying he was gonna help her with something.
Say what?
Hey.
Hi, Poppy.
Oh, my God. I'm done.
Maybe I can explain.
Yeah, let me hear you try to get out of this one.
Well, I drove past this homeless girl, and I thought she needed help. So I brought her here and gave her some stuff that you don't use anymore.
Are you serious? That's still not a good excuse.
I'm not done. So when she was finally leaving, she stopped and asked, is there anything else your wife doesn't use anymore?
Emotional damage.
Yo, Dad.
What's up?
I'm gonna marry someone one day.
That's great. When that time comes, it's gonna be amazing.
Yeah, it's gonna be with Grandma. She always tells me she loves me. She's the best at cooking, and she gives me money all the time.
Yeah, she's the most amazing person ever.
Exactly. But what?
She's my mother. You can't marry my mother.
I'm about to end my dad's whole career, but you married mine.
Derek, you didn't hit her, did you?
I didn't. I body slammed her.
Bitch, you know that?
Last night was amazing. And that thing you did, I love it. What? No, I don't care what people think. You make me feel things that no one else can. I can't wait for tonight. Okay, I'll see you later. Love you. Bye.
Yo!
Ah!
Okay, son, I see you. You were just like me in my younger days.
What can I say? Like father, like son.
Just keep it down so mom won't hear you.
Okay.
Before I go, do you really love this person?
Yeah, I feel lucky to have an uncle like Fred.
Oh, great heavens!
A father was listening to his daughter pray. God bless mommy. God bless daddy. God bless grandma. Goodbye, grandpa. Honey, why did you say goodbye, grandpa? I don't know, daddy. It just felt right. The next day, her grandpa died, and her father just called her. God bless mommy, God bless daddy, goodbye grandma. The next day the grandma died. The father started thinking, wow, my daughter must be very special. A week later he was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless mommy, goodbye daddy. He started freaking out and couldn't sleep all night. He left early and went to his office. He was nervous all day and kept watching the clock. He felt safe in his office and figured if he could make it to midnight, he would be okay. Once it hit midnight, he went home. When he went home, his wife said, I've never seen you work so late. What's the matter? I had the worst day of my life. Yeah, well, my day was worse. The mailman dropped dead on our porch.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, if you don't shut up, I'll give you something to scream for. You suck.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You know what else is blue? It's this Kamehameha!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, I'm your substitute teacher, Miss Queen, and just because I'm your substitute for today doesn't mean you could be late. I want everyone to introduce yourselves, and we'll start with the four that were late, and tell us why you were late.
Hi, I'm Jack, and I'm late because I was blowing bubbles outside.
Hi, I'm Jennifer, and I also was blowing bubbles outside.
Hey, I'm Alex, and I saw them having fun blowing bubbles, so I joined them.
What is up with y'all blowing bubbles? That's so kindergarten. At least wait until after school to do that. Okay, we have one more person that was late. Let me guess, blowing bubbles.
Hi, my name is Bubbles.
Oh, great heavens!
Where's your homework?
Someplace where your kids are, non-existent. I left it at home.
Would you like to share that with the class?
I just said I left it at home.
What good is it at home?
Because it's homework, dummy. Sorry, Ms. Johnson.
See me after school.
For what?
You know why.
Oh, I have to make an excuse to get out of this. I have to go to the hospital after school.
Where is your note from your parents?
If I go to the bathroom, I can write a pink note. Can I go?
No, you cannot go to the bathroom.
What the?
If you don't do your homework, you will fail.
Well, at least I never failed my marriage.
Oh, great heavens!
So, you said you want to talk about your divorce?
Yes.
Okay, let's start by talking about why you divorced your wife.
I have three reasons.
Okay.
Number one, when I informed her that our neighbor died, she said, hooray? Like, that wasn't an appropriate time to cheer. Number two, when I told her my favorite month was coming up, she said, why July? I did it. Number three is when my dad passed away, he was at the hospital and I couldn't make it before his death. And when I got there, she told me that the doctor said that my dad was pronounced dead. Like, there's no way. I've been mispronouncing it my entire life.
Okay, you can stop.
I should have known from the very beginning. I asked her out and was like, you want to grab some drinks? And she said, how about 10 tomorrow?
Like, that's way too many.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad!
What's up?
Brother just said a bad word.
No, I didn't.
What?
Yes, you did. He said fuck.
I didn't say fuck. I said truck.
So you're saying you were on the phone saying, hey girl, you want to come over and truck?
Just shut up.
He told her, you want to come over and...
Hey! Y'all both are saying the word fuck. Y'all are both grounded. Yo, what's going on? You gonna tell him? Well, your son tried to fight the mailman.
What?
Yeah, and he's lying and won't tell me why.
I have an idea. Every time he lies, this makes a bird sound. Son, so why did you fight the mailman?
I didn't. Okay, because he looked up and down on mom and I didn't like it.
Well, there you go.
And then he told me if I was his son, he would put me in military school.
Well, good thing he's not your father.
Yo, what up, Pops? Is it cool if my girlfriend comes over?
Can she come over to the house?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't see why not. Of course she can.
Hey, thanks, Dad. You know what I'm trying to do tonight, you know what I mean?
I already know. I mean, you are my son. Go make me proud. Go do your thing.
I learned from the best.
That's my boy.
Daddy?
God dang it. Yes, sweetie?
Is it cool if Steven comes over?
Your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Hell no. Hey, where's my phone? I don't know. Why you asking me?
Because I know you.
Mommy!
Not right now, sweetie. I'm talking to your big brother. Where's my phone?
I have mine. Why would I need yours?
I don't know. Maybe your school called and you're trying to hide it.
Mom, I was like 12 when I did that. I'm 17 now.
But, Mommy!
What, sweetie? What do you want?
I took your phone.
Aw, sweetie. You should have just asked, okay?
Okay.
Don't you owe me a sorry or something?
Yeah. Good night.
Oh, great heavens!
Are you serious? They went to a concert? Why didn't they invite me? Hello?
Hey, me and Dave are going to a concert. You want to go?
I think I'm just going to stay home tonight. Thanks for asking, though.
Me eating special cookies at a family event.
Can I please have a bite?
Nah, it's bad for you.
My mom gives me those all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, just take a little bit. Bro!
5 minutes later.
Hey, have you seen my son?
Yeah, look out the window.
Please, don't shoot me.
Since I love you, you can go.
Ew.
Ew, you love me?
You know what? You have a big forehead anyways. Bye-bye.
Oh, great heavens! Pow!
What am I gonna do with you?
Let me play my video games in peace?
That's the last thing that you're doing.
Why?
Your school called me and told me you got in trouble.
It's your fault.
How is it my fault?
I was in gym class and my teacher said that we're doing cardio today.
Okay.
So I tried doing that thing you and mom do at night with a girl in class because you always called it cardio.
Cardio with your mom?
Oh, why can't I hear anything? What the heck? It's still not working. My Bluetooth is connected to my mom's car? Disconnect.
We need to talk.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, make sure you make your bed and fold your clothes.
I already did it, look. Mom, what the heck?
Don't talk back to me. Now fold your clothes.
Oh, hi, Mom. I'm almost done cleaning.
Hey, police. I have an intruder. Please help me.
I'm your son.
Hey, sweetie. Did you clean your room?
No, I don't have time. I'm playing my game.
Aw, it's okay, honey. I can do it for you.
When you finish your homework, I want you to hit these dishes real quick.
Okay.
Oh, and clean the microwave, too, after you're done with the dishes.
Okay, no problem.
And after that, vacuum the whole house. And don't forget the couches, too.
Okay, sure.
And then, I want to see that progress report that you're trying to hide from me, to sign.
Oh yeah, I got all A's. You want to see them? You want it?
So you're just Mr. Perfect today, huh?
Whoa, this is amazing.
Yo, son, have you seen your uncle's laptop? Oh my god, what are you watching?
Nothing, I found his laptop.
Yo, what's going on? Did you find my laptop?
My son has your laptop and you forgot to clear your history.
Oh, my bad. Well, at least he's into people his age.
This hurts me more than it hurts you.
That's Cap.
That's what?
I said that's Cap. I'm the one getting spanked. I'm not like you.
What do you mean you're not like me?
You enjoy getting spanked from Dad and the mailman, the doctor, and Uncle Fred.
What? That's a lie.
Dad believes me. No, Miss Johnson, don't go.
Dang, she was thick, too. I mean, how did she get sick? Achoo. Miss Johnson was the nicest, too. Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
Really?
What'd I tell you? No hoods in class.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, if you answer these next four questions correctly, I won't make y'all do homework for a whole week.
No! Why did she have to ask him? Girl, I got this.
In which battle did Napoleon die?
His last one.
Where was the Declaration of Independence signed?
At the bottom of the page.
The Ravi River flows in which state?
Liquid state.
Okay. What is the main reason for divorce?
Marriage.
Oh, great heavens!
Do you want to do something?
But I'm dating your sister.
She doesn't have to know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, wait here. You passed.
Oh, great heavens!
You scared me.
Passed what? I thought you would cheat on me with my sister, but you didn't, so you passed.
Yeah, you know I would never cheat on you.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Mom wants you.
What does she want? Yes, sweetie?
Hey, can you fix the sink? It's not working.
No, do I look like a plumber?
Fine.
The next day.
Hey, son, where's your mom?
In the kitchen.
Oh, the sink's working.
Yeah, I got Bob, our neighbor, to do it.
How much did you pay him?
He just wanted some cake.
Oh, silly Bob. What flavor did you bake him? Red velvet?
No, not that kind of cake. I'm not a baker.
Huh?
Mom, I can't raise my kid without you.
Grandma, who's gonna give me birthday money?
Doctor, please tell me you can bring her back.
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
Not everything.
What?
I'm hungry.
Don't worry, honey. I'll cook you something.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, come get your girl.
My girl?
Markeisha, she's waiting for you on the couch.
Hey, Daddy. Hey, Poppy. Let's make some babies.
where'd you go? Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, because she's a big pain.
No hand LOL.
Dad?
What?
There's a spider on the floor.
Oh, where?
Right there. Can you kill it?
Nah, you're the one that saw it first.
But aren't you the man of the house?
Since when?
Ah, Dad!
What's wrong?
There's a cock.
A what?
A cockroach on the floor.
Oh, hell no. It's huge.
Can you kill it already?
Here, you can kill it with the chocolate.
But you're my dad. You're supposed to help me.
Today, I'm your sister. Kill it, bro.
What y'all doing?
We just chilling.
Oh my.
What? I'll call you back.
Okay.
What's wrong?
We need to move out, Dad.
Why?
There's a rat next to you dancing on a pole.
Quit playing. What the fuck? Get rid of that thing.
Me? This is your house.
Hi, my name is Markeisha, and your dad's not here at the moment.
Dad, I have a question.
What's up?
Would you sleep with a man for $1 billion?
Boy, hell nah. Quit playing.
I was just asking.
A few moments later.
Shoot, what I meant to say is, hey, Dad, where my man at so I can have enough money to send my son far, far away?
Huh? Mm-hmm. Pranking my dad back, so I got Markeisha here with me.
Hey, y'all.
My dad's sleeping, and she's gonna go wake him up in a funny way. Go do your thing, Markeisha.
What the hell is going on?
Hey, sweet thing, you wanna take me to Taco Bell?
No, it smells like you just came from there.
Got her.
Boy!
Hey, Dad!
What's wrong?
There's a big eyelash bug.
A what?
A big bug with eyelashes, look.
Oh my God!
I know, can you kill it already?
That's all you, buddy.
But you're my dad.
Not today.
How was the birthday party? Why do you still have Chris's birthday card?
Because Chris doesn't deserve any more birthday cards or presents. And we're not friends anymore.
What? What happened?
Well, one of his presents was a PS5, which made me really jealous. So I tricked him into going by the pool with all of his gifts to take a picture. But instead, I pushed him into the pool, and then I ran here.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection. I'm pairing you with Bella for the group assignment, okay?
Not her. I'm definitely gonna fail.
Don't worry, I'll do all the work.
Okay, you better.
The next day.
Did you do it?
I didn't do the paper assignment.
What? Are you serious?
Hey, good job. You and Bella got an A.
Yay.
How? I just don't understand this, Mommy. Can you just do my homework for me?
What? Yeah, okay. Just go play your video games while I'll do your homework later. Like, who does he think he is?
Mommy, I take back all the things I say about you every day. You're the best person ever. Thank you.
Oh, great heavens!
Does he not know what sarcasm is?
These papers been catching W's. Yeah, they're wrong. I don't even need a substitute. I'm here until dawn. Don't even try missing my class. You're 1 minute late, you won't pass. I don't even care if I teach fast. You're just mad that your note ticket's too trash. Rule number one, I don't dismiss by the bell. Rule number two, raise your hand, don't yell. Rule number three, you chew gum, you will get expelled. I don't like to teach, I want you to hate me. That's my job. Can't you tell?
Hey, do you want to share that note to the rest of the class?
Yeah, it says Mr. Banks is an idiot.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Now, do you want me to keep reading, or are you going to interrupt me again?
Go ahead. It's your time you're wasting, not mine.
Do you live in a different time zone or something?
Last warning.
Oh, no, my last warning. How scary.
Your attitude is horrible. Where were you born? In a farm?
And where were you born? Probably on a highway, because that's where most accidents happen.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, baby.
Hey.
You won't believe what happened at school today.
What happened?
I pranked my teacher, Mr. Jones.
Really? How did he prank him?
I told him I was pregnant.
No way.
Yeah, and he got really, really scared.
Wait, why did he get scared?
Don't worry about that.
Oh, great heavens!
What the? Why am I here?
Welcome.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Be quiet. That's what they all say.
Yeah, because it was a mistake. Please send me to heaven.
Tell me how you died.
Well, the last thing I remember was I was with my kids.
Okay.
And this huge mouse starts running up to them.
Mm-hmm.
I know my vision is horrible, but I know this mouse was huge. So I beat the crap out of this mouse to protect my kids, but I ended up killing it. And my kids were screaming and crying. Even people around us were crying.
But you had to protect your kids. This must be a mistake.
Exactly.
Where were you?
Disneyland.
Alright, class, at this time I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished. Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, alright? Dog, I finished the test. What? I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to, like, double check it or anything? Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh,
alright. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, check over your answers or anything? No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me? Okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me? Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to? Bro, I'm finished. Grade my test. Nah, shit had enough. You better pass it, okay? That's crazy.
Okay, class, we're gonna play a game where you remove the third letter of your name. This sounds lit. Hold up.
Hey, Mom, can we change my name today?
Yes, I like this game.
Let it go, let it go.
Can we not play this game?
Hey, Uncle Fred, do you want to play Fortnite?
Sure, why not? Just so you know, I'm Justin, because I'm...
Correct, my guy. Yeah, maybe you shouldn't say that.
Okay, hold up, I have to go use the bathroom real quick.
Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot, I think we ran out of toilet paper. Uncle, do you have toilet paper? I guess he can't hear me, let me call him. Oh, he left his phone. What the? Why does it say my son?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey son, do you have anything for me to wash?
Actually, can you wash my black hoodie?
Isn't this your favorite hoodie?
Yeah, it is.
Anything else?
Nah, that's everything.
The next day.
Hey, I got you something. I heard someone stole your hoodie, and I wanted to give you this one. And don't worry, it's too big for me.
I don't have any.
Nah, you don't have to pay me. And it looks good on you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't come to school tomorrow.
Why?
You'll thank me later.
Bro, you're funny.
Okay, I'll wait.
Wait for what?
Don't play with me.
You always say the same stuff every day.
Like what?
Okay, I'll start first. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You should have went to the bathroom during lunch.
Do I hear talking?
Trust me, there's a lot more too.
Oh, great heavens!
Alright, son, it's time to go. The next day.
I feel like I forgot something. Shoot, I forgot to take the chicken out yesterday.
Hey, you thought I forgot, huh?
Oh, great heavens!
Feel like a Mets head catch on your crib if you read this is too late.
I'm a genie and I grant you one wish.
Okay, I wish for...
Hold on, before you make a wish, there's only one rule. You can't wish for more wishes.
Seriously? Oh.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Hey, what are you writing on that paper?
I wish that everything on this paper will come true.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad!
What's wrong?
This kid bullied me today.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, just because I stuck up for you.
What do you mean?
He said my dad's weak. I said, no, mine will beat yours up.
No other dad can beat me up.
I know, that's why he's here in the other room, warming up.
What? He's here? I'm gonna go get some milk real quick, all right?
Okay, hurry.
I'ma smoke this joint, then I'ma break you off. I'd be lying if I said you ain't the one. All these tattoos in my skin, they turn you on. Not a smoking, drinking, that's the shit.
This game is stupid.
Hey, you better stop yelling in my house.
But I live here too, it's our house.
You're funny, listen here, did you buy this house?
No.
Pay bills?
No.
Exactly, you might live here, but it's still my house, okay?
Okay.
The next day. Hey, get off the phone and help me clean the house because I'm not the only one living here. So help clean our house.
Oh, so now it's our house.
What'd you say?
Isn't this your house? So you clean it.
Oh, great heavens!
I am your parent. I don't have to explain myself. Now get to cleaning.
Okay.
Honey, I think our son has reading problems.
Really? Why?
Well, look at this. Yo, son, can you spell this word?
M-E-B-I-C-I-N-E.
Good job. What's the word?
Nasty.
Oh my gosh, you see what I mean? It's because you didn't give him an easy one. Let's try again with this one. Can you spell this?
D-A-D.
Nice. Now put the letters together.
Cheater.
Oh, great heavens!
One time I failed a test and the teacher wanted me to get a sign and I forged mom's signature.
What? No way. One time I asked mom to stay the night at my friend's house, but I actually stayed over my girlfriend's place.
Dang, that's crazy.
Hey.
What's up?
Look who it is.
Hold up. How long have you been there?
The whole time.
Please don't tell mom.
I ain't doing it for free.
Bruh, no way.
Mom.
Okay, I'll let you play the game whenever.
And you?
I'll give you $10 for lunch money.
Make it 20.
Oh, fine.
It was fun doing business with y'all. Mom, you won't believe what Dumb and Dumber said.
Tim, stop it or else.
Ma'am, did you really name all 10 of your boys Tim?
Yes, because it makes it easier than trying to remember who's who every damn time.
But what if you only want to talk to one of them?
Oh, well then I call them by their last name.
Oh, great heavens!
Do on your test, son?
I think I did really good.
Really?
Yeah, I got an F for fantastic.
Hey, my son got an F for fantastic. Hold up, you got an F?
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Your son just lied to me and failed his test.
Son, it's not good to lie, but I'm not mad at you for failing the test.
Really?
Not mad.
I got it from him.
Oh, you finna tear him up, huh?
Son, you got your intelligence from your dad.
Yeah, you got it from me. Hold up, say what?
Boy, you better tell me why you got in trouble in school.
I was supposed to do a presentation about family, so I took this USB because I thought it was family pictures of us.
Where'd you find that?
In Mom's drawer.
Please tell me you didn't show that.
I did, and I got in trouble for showing it.
I'm sorry, son. Sometimes me and your mom like to make our own movies.
But, Dad, it was a movie of Mom and the Mailman.
Hold on, what?
He told me throw it back, about, and then on his lap, about.
Here he is.
Oh, shit.
Bruh, please don't start. It's way too early for this. Boy, shh. Oh, girl, I love the outfit. It's giving material, girl. Oh, my God, bro, shut up. Oh, my God, Kanye and Kim are getting a divorce. The emotional damage. Bro, what? Girl be on TikTok too much. Girl, I'm saying. All right, class, at this moment, I'm going to go ahead and pass out this 3-page packet for you guys to complete for homework. You're giving us homework on a Friday? Boo, tomatoes. I'm throwing tomatoes. Excuse me. Can we have her removed from the class? Nah, shawty live on TikTok. She need to get some hobbies. That's crazy.
Oh, my phone's about to die.
The Painless Palace Hospital. How can I help you? Oh, hey, Dr. Garcia. What? There's no power downstairs? And all the life support shut off? Holy sh! How's that even possible?
Great heavens!
Hey, what? No way you talked.
What's up?
Please don't come to school tomorrow.
Why? What would happen if I do?
Then you're gonna regret coming.
I'm out of here. See you next year.
Why would I regret coming? Please, tell me.
It's Saturday. There's no school on Saturday.
Oh, great heavens!
Tomorrow you'll be presenting your homework that could be anything related to school.
The next day.
Okay, class, time for the presentation. We're going in ABC order, so that means Mr. Adams, you're up first.
Oh, fine. My paper is about 3 reasons I hate school. Waking up early in the morning, it's miserable. Having to ask to go to the bathroom, like if I have to go, I have to go. Homework, like I just spent half my day with work, and now you want me to spend my other half with work? Don't listen to him. School is amazing. School is just prison for children.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, it's feel something, sweetie? Don't worry, I ain't gonna tell on you. That's why your mom said no food is right in the room. That way you don't make a mess. Let me help you. Oh, no, it's no spill. See, it's dry. Well, what you put the towel down for in the bed, huh?
It's that time of the month. I'm sorry, sweetie.
Oh, yep. Mm-hmm. Sure is. I'm probably just gonna be in my room the rest of the night, Dad. Good night. Good night, Mr. Howard. Oh, good night, Joshua.